Whataburger is coming to Gwinnett County next week. The Texas-based restaurant chain announced it will open at the Exchange at Gwinnett, which is located at 2925 Buford Drive in Buford on March 20th. The restaurant, which will be the third Whataburger location in Metro Atlanta, will only offer drive-thru service at first. For more on this story, please listen to the Gwinnett Daily Post podcast. For the GDP podcast, I'm Brian Giffen.